When you mix together astute management and a generation of Australia's finest singer-songwriter musicians, obviously you get this nation's greatest musical export yet.
Did this band work where many other bands in Australia didn't?
I think that we got out of Australia. You know, we made our mind up when we first formed the band to move away from Australia and try to break into America rather than Europe, which every other Australian band has done in the past. And, you know, the English boom went when we first got started. You know, we were before the new wave came along. And in that respect, we're probably a little bit redundant as far as the 70s go. You know, we're probably the last of the big 70s harmony melody bands. You know, we hope that continues through the 80s, but we appreciate the energy that's being given from England now, you know, with that new wave thing.
Well, I mean, music really hasn't changed that much. I mean, everybody thinks it's changed, but it's still what it was then. It's just another turnaround, you know, another era has gone by and another surge has come through the industry, which is the street bands now. Right. And that's what's giving it the energy. But we still have our energy in a different level, you know, not on a street level, but maybe on a listening, quieter, silent majority, blah 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 level. You know, we're a middle path.
Right, band. Now you've never been in a situation, because Twilights were never not. You were in a situation where a band you were earlier in and going into the 70s was severely not.
Yeah.
And now you're at the top and you don't knock bands, you know? Do you think that people have grown out of the fact of knocking bands, you know, young bands?
Are you talking about Australia?
Yes.
Yeah, I think in particular Australia, I think there are a lot more, you know, like with us over here hearing sports singles on the radio.
AC/DC.
I think it's AC/DC. I think Australia's finally starting to realise that we do have talent down there and that we should not knock it but encourage it.
I see the 80s as really a world thing, you know, without any really international barriers, trying to put labels on things and national sounds. You know, you can't tell where ABBA comes from.
No.
You can't tell where the Eagles come from. You can't tell where L.I.B. comes from.
Yeah, I agree with
that. It all comes from the studio and the people that make the music. Yeah.